Hi, boys and girls. I'm Grandma Jay. Today I'm going to read you a story that I wrote and illustrated. It's called Looking for Friends.
小朋友们好，我是健奶奶。今天我要给大家讲一个我自己编画的故事，叫找朋友。
一只小白兔在路上跳着，它正在找朋友。
A little white bunny is hopping on the road. He's looking for friends.
它走过一棵大树，和树枝上的小鸟玩得很开心。后来小鸟要回家了，它就飞走了。
He passed a tree and played happily with the bird on a branch. Then the bird wanted to go home, and he flew away.
小白兔走过一条小溪，和水里的小鸭子玩得很开心。后来小鸭子要回家了，它就游走了。
The little bunny passed the stream and played happily with the duckling in the water. Then the duckling wanted to go home, and she swam away.
小白兔走过一个农场，它和地里的一头奶牛玩得很开心。后来奶牛要回家了，它就走开了。
The little bunny passed the farm and played happily with the cow in the field. Then the cow wanted to go home, and she walked away.
小白兔走过路边，和地上的一只蚂蚁玩得很开心。后来蚂蚁要回家了，它就爬走了。
The little bunny passed the roadside.And played happily with an ant on the ground. Then the ant wanted to go home, and he crawled away.
小白兔然后来到一所幼儿园，那里的小朋友和小白兔玩得很开心。后来放学了，他们都离开了。
The little bunny then went to a preschool.The kids there played with the bunny happily. Then the school was over, and they all left.
然后小白兔跟着小朋友来到一个公园，他们在那里一起玩得很开心。后来太阳下山了，小朋友都回家了。
The little bunny followed the kids to a park.There they played together happily. Then the sun was down, and the kids all went home.
小白兔对自己说，我要找到一个最好的朋友和一个新的家。他来到一个图书馆，跳进一本名叫《找朋友》的书。
The little bunny said to himself, I must find a best friend and a new home. He went to a library and hopped into a book called Looking for Friends.
后来一个小姑娘走过来，把小白兔的书拿起来，她说，你好，我叫菲菲，我要做你最好的朋友。菲菲就把小白兔和书带回家了。
Then a little girl came and picked up the book with the bunny. She said,
Hi, I'm Sophie. I want to be your best friend.
And Sophie took the book and the bunny home.
每天晚上睡觉前，菲菲总要和小白兔一起读《找朋友》这本书，和小鸟、小鸭子、母牛和蚂蚁一起玩。
Every night before they go to sleep, Sophie always reads the book looking for friends with the bunny and plays with the bird, the duckling, the cow, and the ant.
小白兔找到了他最好的朋友菲菲和新的家，因为他从来不放弃。今天菲菲带着小白兔出门去找更多的朋友。每个人都需要很多朋友，他们会找到很多很多的。你想做他们的朋友吗？
The little white bunny has found his best friend Sophie and a new home because he never gives up. Today Sophie is taking the little bunny out to look for more friends. Everybody needs many friends.And they will find many, many more. Would you like to be their friend? The end.
小朋友，你如果喜欢这个故事，可以上亚马逊网站买纸质的图画书。
Boys and girls, if you like the story, you may go to Amazon.com to buy the book in paper form.
Bye-bye.